When I took this job for Bushnell Tactical, this was the first event I came to. And there was one Bushnell scope in this match, and that was the one I brought.
I am the Bushnell 3-21 HDMR. Fantastic optic, very well priced. I was watching Trace on other guys' scopes, which usually you can only see with a spotting scope, watching the bullet path as it goes out. I was watching it on this scope, and you know, for the price it is, you cannot beat it. We've got an H59 Horus reticle in it, which really helps out with milling, and that makes a big difference, especially in matches like this where we have to mill targets to measure them. So I have to use my reticle in here to measure the target, to estimate the distance, then shoot it.
Impact.
It's a quality scope. The biggest comment we get about the scope is how well it returns to zero. And for a match like this, it's very important to go from one stage shooting 1-inch dots at 100 yards to shooting 1,000 and back. And guys are running up and down, and everybody's been pleased. Of course, I've been going through talking to everybody. Everybody's happy. Nothing but great comments. So, real big source of pride for Bushnell. Nice match.
I'd call it a success for the Bushnell batch.
Absolutely.